Transformer! Wow, what is this name, Dada?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
I thought it was Bumblebee, but it's not.
How about this one?
Oh,
it's Wally. Oh, wow. Hello. Cool.
Come on.
Wow. Wow.
Look at this.
Whoa, who's that? Who's that little one? Take a picture, Dada, for it. Oh, look at this.
It's for the tallest person in the world. Wait, I wonder what that door meant.
Only in Ripley's, believe it or not, Amsterdam. Come on, let's go. There's more shows. Continue. Wow. Lego.
I heard word me.
Say knock knock. What?
Who's there?
Hi, Fries.
Hails? Be quiet.
One of the most extreme definitions can be found in the 18th century. It's a forbidden practice. It's enjoying one
Nancy Luna has invited us into her bedroom for a reason. She is in the process of duplicating an ancient ritual of mutilation. A ritual considered so barbaric, it was banned in China almost 100 years ago.
There's no feet.
Foot binding.
If you go all the way
down.
No feet. Heels.
Remarkable. For 900 years, this version of the female foot was a source of erotic fantasy for the men of China. In fact, a woman with normal, unbound feet was considered low class and could never hope to attract a suitable husband. Beverly Jackson is an expert on the ancient ritual.
The Chinese man generally had never seen that foot. To him, the foot could be any sort of strange object.
Yo, if you knock in the bathroom, you would go to the
bathroom. They did very strange things with those feet.
The bones of the young girl's feet were bound so tightly that over a period of 2 years, the bones actually broke. A tiny foot wrapped in linen and called the Gilded Moon was a
cotton swab dress.
Is that a guy? No, it's not.
Look at that hot chick.
Wow. Wait, keep on looking.
Ew.
You're not sure what it is.
Oh my god. Hot chick with the big lip. Just turn around, stay like that.
Yeah.
Unsexy niya, you know? Sexy, wow.
Hot
babes. Tapos pag nakita mo pala yung lips niya, naman laki. Parang pato. Oh my goodness. Wow. Ito naman si Candy wrapper dress. More here. Giant cigar. Here you go. This is huge.
Oh,
pagsusuki ng mga tao. Only here in Ripley. Believe it or not, you can only see in here.
No!
Respect the little things.
What?
It's over.
Yeah.
Check this out. Oh my god.
Please stop. I don't know, is that, no, is it cornstarch carrots? Yeah. Look at all the jewelries and crowns. Look. Wow. Look at the diamonds. Oh, wow!
Queen Mother's crown. Your back. Can you imagine? I'll hear your back. That might be today.